culture influences literature in many ways. Writers describe their character's state of mind through a small change of weather and sometimes depict the change of the world. Among nature, folk has long been loved by many writers. One Korean writer wrote about the times and his own sense of self in the misty haze of a fog. Kim Sung-ok's A Journey to Mujin is such a story. Let's check it out.
A Journey to Mujin begins with a man entering a foggy city at the persuasion of his wife. The man who grew up in Mujin married a widow and became manager of a pharmaceutical company. He meets up with old school friends and they reminisce while spending a night together. He also meets a woman from Seoul who is a school teacher in Mujin. The woman is a music teacher who does not hesitate to sing pop music. Being with her makes the main character reflect on his own past, years full of despair and vanity in the foggy city. She also feels the same and asks for help to escape Mujin. Through another person's death, the love between the music teacher and the main character grows rapidly. Their love, which is connected to the unrelated death of a person, is attached to the feeling of emptiness. The emptiness is blamed on the fog and changes the lives of many. The fog in A Journey to Mujin represents the ambiguity of life itself. It could be that we are always in a state of confusion, constantly fighting to return to reality. This is what the writer has to say.
미래가 뭔가 아직 불투명하고 애매모호한 그러면서 그렇게 살 수밖에 없는 조건을 우리가 갖고 있단 말이죠. 다시 우리가 다시 유교적인 주자학적인 그런 옛날 양반 쌍놈 찾던 그런 식으로 갈 수는 없는 거고. 그렇기 때문에 이 애매모호하고 불투명 이 상태가 바로 우리 한국적인 상황이고 이것이 어떤 면에서는 바로 안개 낀 상태와 같은 것이다. 말하자면 앞길이 잘 보이지 않은 불투명해 보이는 그런 상황 자체가 바로 우리 오늘날 1960년대의 한국의 모습이다.
struggling to return to reality, the main character leaves Mujin after receiving a telegraph from his wife. Without a word to his lover, he leaves for Seoul. 감사합니다. Seoul is a part of reality to him. A Journey to Mujin is a step back in time that anyone can relate to. It's a story that buries the confusion of life in the midst of fog.
To journey to the past through the fog, to throw away one's futility and despair, and return to the present. It is a dream of everyone who had a troubled youth. This is why A Journey to Mujin is loved by so many Koreans. Furthermore, writer Kim Sung-ho is known to have escaped from the ambiguity of the times to open a new world.
Kim Sung-ok is the writer that announced the new generation to Korean literature. He started expressing the lives of city people during the dawn of Korean democracy. A Journey to Mujin is just a story. The story to the past was not just a trip down memory lane, but a journey to the past generation's values and ways of living. The return to reality could represent the journey to a new generation's values. Kim Sung-ok's novels accurately depict city life of the young generation in modern Korea that changed tradition during the industrial age, which also marks the coming of a new world. His novels that take place in the city gave birth to the kitchen culture and opened a new culture dominated by college students. They created young people who walk out of the confusing fog into the light. Kim Sung-ok's novels give praise to the new city culture of Seoul, but do not gloss over the hidden misery and sorrows of city life. They are descriptions of intellectuals finding their way through the modernization of Korea. They realize that traditional values can no longer be adhered to as they enter the rapid industrialization of Korean society. The newly born city life makes its way through the current literature. This new world is a place where you can give yourself away at once and cast off traditional values for wealth and happiness.
A trip to the past by a fog. It may be a picture of his own uncertain self. When the fog clears and sun begins to shine, we can see for sure the things we made out in the haze. Do you want to see their figures? Take a trip into Kim Sung-ok's A Journey to Mujin. The trip begins in the following website. Thanks for being with us today. See you next time.